The New York Stock Exchange resumes trading this morning, one day after a major technical glitch forced it to stop trading for nearly 4 hours yesterday. Similar but unrelated problems also caused United Airlines to temporarily ground flights and brought down the Wall Street Journal's website. Coincidence is raising questions about how businesses are becoming increasingly dependent on technology.